when all of a sudden, a group of flying monkeys and the Wicked Witch of the West surround them. They are trying to scare Dorothy and them into turning back. Without thinking, throws a bottle of water on the Wicked Witch, and she begins to melt. And the old flying monkeys get scared, and they fly away as the Wicked Witch melts away. Dorothy and her friends celebrate their escape from the old Wicked Witch, and they ease on down the road. Dorothy and her friends finally make it to Emerald City. Dorothy is so excited to know that she will soon be home. The great and mighty Wizard of Oz has a magical hot air balloon. That is going to take Dorothy back home to sweet home Alabama.